So this is the Mimbi breast pump. The reason why I love this breast pump is it's really simple to use, which I'll show you later. It is portable, so it doesn't matter where you are in the house. Once you've charged it for 4 hours for a full charge, it has 2 hours of use in it. It's also really efficient. I found this more efficient than one of the competitor ones that I was using. I'm gonna show you how to set up the breast pump. Over here, you can see if it's open, you would put two tubes in, and that is for double breast pump. I'm gonna show you, you put the cap in, how to do it as a single breast pump. So you'll just be pumping one side. First, I get the hard outer plastic and the inner silicone, and it goes through. You pull it a light tug and it pushes on to a cap that you'll see inside. Pull the silicone around the outer plastic. Make sure it's all the way around. Next, you put on top the diaphragm, twist on the cap, put on the bottle, and then you're ready to insert the tube in the back and then into the side. Now I'm going to show you how to use the Mimbi breast pump. If we just turn it, you'll see the on and off button. Push the button. On the front, there is a play and pause. Lightly push the play and pause button, and then it's ready to go.